We're at Oceanside High School this afternoon, where you're going to meet two linemen that go both ways. A Chris Crunk, who's 6'4", 300 pounds, and a Cedric Biggie Durun, who is 6'6", 307.
Oh, I like winning. Winning's cool. I always like winning. It's more of the camaraderie for me than anything else. It isn't really the big hit. I mean, there's some satisfaction. You pancake some kid, but it's really just like the camaraderie. The friends you meet and everything like that is what I really like.
I mean, it's a dynasty here, you know what I mean? It's just, like I go back to, it's a brotherhood. You know, we only have 30 out here, 30 guys out here, you know. I know they have my back and I have their back.
You know, both really students of the game. They put in their work, they study film, they're just leaders, they lead by example, they're just hard-working guys, lunch pail, typical old lineman guys. They're physically two of the biggest guys we got, and so you're going to notice what they're doing, and they work hard, they play to the whistle, and they play the game like it should be played.
Chris, Cedric, good luck to next year, and welcome to Shaq's Pigpen for 2014, and here's a doubles for you.